This is the journey through Chinese table tennis. On our last day, we visited the Beijing Province Table Tennis Club, which has players like Ma Long, Yanan, and Juicy Hyuk. The coach of the province team said players who lack strength often practice with weights on their legs. This was 2 kilos on each leg. The child on the left is ranked 5th in China amongst 12-year-olds.